To be a really successful gerontological social worker, I wanted to have a strong foundation of knowledge and evidence-based practice working with older adults. So I felt that coming to SFU Gerontology would be a good way to bridge that gap.
Well, for me, I thought about it, it's a lot more interactive to actually not just study from textbooks and articles, actually go onto the field and learn from people.
There's always more research being done and we're learning more and more every day. I feel very empowered that I'm learning skills that will help me make a difference for people with dementia one day.
I'm really excited about taking the diploma program. I work with stroke survivors right now. 80% of them are seniors, right? If I don't understand the issues that they're facing, I'm not going to be able to provide the kind of care that they need.
One of the unique features of being a student at gerontology at SFU is that you can engage in research activities and really make a difference for the future of older people in Canada.
I really feel that the study of aging has opened up not just a job for me, but for a career. We know we're making a difference every day in the lives of older adults in our community.
She's going for it.
Woo-hoo! At a Barclay Manor is wonderful, not only because the building is beautiful and the members are lots of fun to work with, but because I also get to work with a couple other alumni. The SFU Gerontology program does a really great job of keeping people connected. It's a really nice, tight-knit community.
I really want people living with dementia, as well as those affected by dementia, to be able to remain included and supported in their communities. One thing we do when we're working with communities is make sure that they put a dementia-friendly lens over all the work that they do. So for instance, if they're putting a bench in, we want to make sure it looks like a standard bench.
What we do in gerontology is try to see aging in a much more broader, global way. If you care about seniors' issues, aging issues, you find meaning in that, this is the field.
Sometimes it's those small, tiny interactions. To be able to do small things, like when we take out a social robot, you know, when we see how Billy smile, and those small things really matters. And yeah, those are the things that really make me feel, you know, the work that I do is most rewarding.